But in what Rashid, in any my point is anditi. The training in Zambia specifically eto taura kuti Chamisa akasawina tikufana ku defender vote tikufana kudai I got the whole recording of that thing of what vote operations afana kuita achisiwa sina kana trace.
But unona manje you know what you're putting people at risk.
But ndiri vakutukwa nchishorwa ndichifanisirwa image yangu.
You are actually putting people at the base of the regime.
No, right? You have to be a fair intermediator here. Bring the Stalos into line. They should stop their attacks against me and paying people to insult me.
I'll talk to them, but
I've been respecting them for a very long time. But even they don't reciprocate.
I said that one of my but. But what this does is it puts people's lives in danger.
And my children, wakasora wachinyeperwa na pride, donana baba wakasiyana ndichitukwa nenyika yeso kuti ndiri hure. It's okay, and
it's not okay, but it's just that there are some things that can be corrected. And then this year, with this regime that we are dealing with, Romana, and the brutality, and the way they are looking for scapegoats, and then that for all these things that are happening, if for once, and if you still believe the things that you believed in before, and then, this line is even when the president, the public, there's a lot of things that they went through. Some leaders apart, and they don't even cross.
People always also should respect about me and my person. I've been quiet for a very long time, but also don't know about gender. They don't know where to draw the line or the limit. And then in any did you do a father draw a line and limit?
It's not about you drawing the line. I'm going to talk to them as well. It's about you your beliefs and your values, and your side. Because what has only changed is that you are MDC, and that's what has changed. But it's not taken you across the other side.
Yes, it hasn't.
But what you do now
and I should be respected with my choices, not with any choices I made, my own independent choices.
I agree with you, and you still have never attacked you in public. I've never done that. As a comrade, and we laugh about it and laugh. But I'm going to lie in my phone, I'm conscious of crossing. And I'll talk to these comrades as well. The moment you cross that, I had to talk. Across the line. You see what I'm saying?
But in Inika, I have been quiet for a very long time.
I understand.
But I remember the message I saw WhatsApp groups. I asked myself, but what do I have to lose at the end of the day? Did you just do about my perpetrators and violence? I should go out Barura. Facebook. I don't tell you that. Corporate banks are not the commission of inquiry. People have to learn to respect other people and their choices.
I know, but that I agree. What I'm only saying is that you are conscious. You have to do that on the phone. You don't hear it. It's clear. But that's more conscious. On what harm we throw. We throw each other to harm.
No, it's okay, comrade. In the sense.
You're the bomb on the mic.
Okay.